Person on set. So he gave me a tour of the set, gave me some passes and stuff. It was pretty cool. The one thing I do miss about the industry is all the VIP, you know, stuff, like gift baskets and like the club scenes. kitchen scene because my cat Toby died at my dad's house in New Mexico. That morning that I was packed and ready to go to Vegas, I went to New Mexico instead to bury my cat. But I didn't win anyway, so it was okay. It worked out okay, I guess. So aside from that, I don't know. I guess I will check in with you guys later. I just want to thank my friend for interviewing me and being the cameraman. And I want to thank all my fans for still sticking in this long, even though I have not produced any new stuff. I am very interested in doing more photography of myself. So if you guys want to, you know, keep an eye out for anything like that. And if, I don't know, I don't know, some people have asked me what my favorite movies or scenes or magazines were. And I will say that November 2003, I had two magazines out simultaneously. I was in Swank and I was in Hustler's Taboo, November 2003. The Hustler's Taboo, I was in with Monica Mayhem, with a black strap on. I was the dominant one. That was my favorite layout ever. I looked really, I think I was way too skinny for porn. And I don't know, I just think I was more set out for runway and mainstream acting, even though my acting in the few features I did was terrible. I had no acting classes though, so what do you expect? Anyways, I'm rambling, so I'm gonna post this up, and I hope you guys enjoy my first official Sarah Fox interview. Yeah.